Alexis Cortez here with BBCTA Summer Olympic Games. Coming up next is the most grueling event ever known to mankind, canoe racing. Our own Chad Miller decided to go interview the racers before the race to see what they thought.
I mean, ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to be a professional Candyland player, but I mean, this finally works out for me, something I can do. Well, what inspired me to canoe was I was at a creek with my friends when I was little. And when we were playing, we saw this box of pencils. It was going down the river, and I was like, "That could be me," and that could be me. And I do really love this place, but I kind of wish they sounds kind of silly, but I wish they had meatloaf. This race, I've been training for this race for about 3 weeks now. I've been doing backflips in my backyard, but that other opponent, he means is nothing to me. And
yeah, every day before the race, I usually train for a couple hours with my toy guitar. And I'm pretty confident I'm going to destroy the competition here. I've been training for quite a while. You know, I mean, I'm not too worried about it. I feel like I've got it under the belt. And that when I win, I've decided I'm donating all my money to the Humane Society.
All right, here we are at the 2008 Summer Olympics. The canoe races, man. Guy is ripped just like a fruit bat. Hey, that guy looks like Keanu Reeves out of the Matrix. Did you see that move? Look at him go, he just shot up there right like a pirate ship. He's splashing that water around just like Donkey Kong. Now we're going to my friend Chad to interview the races.
As you can see, the winner is coming out of the pool. Let's go. How does it feel to be the winner? You won.
I feel pretty good. I'm pretty confident I won that time. You know, I thought I was. I was training for it for a couple hours every day in my backyard. I had my canoe race back there, my creek. And you know, I mean, I was kayaking hard. I got sweaty or wet, don't know which one. And you know, I just did my thing on out there. I pushed harder than he did, and it resulted in win.
Hey mates, I'm sorry about the technical difficulties. I will try to get it arranged later and get them fixed.
I'm gonna lose.
Hey, that boy lost the race and he's laughing like a hyena!
I'll sing.
Man. And there you have it, folks. That puts a wrap on the 2008 canoe racing.
And there you have it for the BBCTA Summer Olympics. Alexis Cortez here signing off. Stay tuned for Friends.